what's up, everybody? This is my second rant of the day. We're going to be reminiscing the good old days of wrestling from the good old Attitude Era. About a superstar losing it that aired on this day 20 years ago on the October 19th, 2000 edition of SmackDown. The last SmackDown before the 2000 No Mercy. My boy, the toughest SOB of the WWE, the Bionic Redneck, the Texas Rattlesnake, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, and WWE Hall of Famer Stone Cold Steve Austin losing it after WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi attacked good old JR Jim Ross. Let's see what happened. He ran over his own cooler. There he is. God, the referee. Stunner. Wait, watch this.
Stone Cold Steve Austin
replay.
Re-arrived in Cleveland like a bat out of hell, and we just knew that all hell was going to break loose when he found out from Rikishi and the Jinn, and Rikishi had outwitted the Rattlesnake. Not only did he find out that, apparently Stone Cold found out what Edge and Christian had said about him, because this match was in full swing, and all of a sudden, we had an appearance by the Rattlesnake.
Man, you cannot blame Stone Cold for being pissed after what he found out what Rikishi did to Jim Ross. And he went crazy during the six-man tag between X-Pac, Edge and Christian, the Hardy Boys, and Chris Jericho. Man, Stone Cold was ready to open up a can of whoop-ass on Rikishi in that no-holds-barred match at the 2000 No Mercy. Man. And you should have heard how loud the crowd was when you heard that glass pop. When you know when you heard that glass pop in Stone Cold Steve Austin's theme music, you know you're in trouble. You don't get that shit today, man. That's why I love coming on here doing these Attitude Era rants with you guys. Because I know y'all miss the good old days too. That wraps up my second rant, reminiscing 20 years of Stone Cold Steve Austin losing it after Rikishi attacked Jim Ross from the October 19th, 2000 edition of SmackDown. If you're new to my YouTube channel, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Attitude Era rant. If you're not new to my YouTube channel, thumbs up if you liked the video, thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. Appreciate you watching on my IGTV on Instagram. And I will catch you on the next one. Don't follow your dreams. Chase them. Peace. If you smell what the Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.